Dear student, I am Sushankar Kumar Ghosh, Assistant English Teacher of Sarolya High School, Sarolya BL Secondary School. I am congratulating you, those who are staying at different places of the country. You know, the period is very dangerous. Now the coronavirus has grasped the world. It is very dangerous, so we cannot take our formal class. So we have to take online class. On this online class, I am congratulating you. Today, I am discussing about the completing sentence. You know, before discussing about completing sentence, I want to discuss about class. You know, sentences are mainly divided into five types. They are sentence. Hey student, look at the blackboard. From meaning, sentences are divided into five types. Number one, assertive, interrogative, imperative. You should know that assertive, interrogative, imperative, optative, exclamative. Besides this, there are three kinds of sentences in English. From funny, sentences are three kinds. Number one, simple. Number two, complex. Number three, compound. Before going to discuss about simple, complex and compound, I want to discuss about the class. Sir, look at the blackboard, dear student. Sir, is a good boy. You know, he is a good boy. Is an assertive sentence. This is an assertive sentence. If we add another sentence with this sentence, this will be a complex, a compound, or a simple sentence. But he is not a failure. Dear student, this is a sentence. This sentence has two parts. One is he is a good boy, another is he is not a good player. This sentence is part of this sentence is called class. This part of this sentence is called class. This is a class and this is a class. So if the colors are not same, they are divided into three kinds. Principal class, subordinate class, There are three kinds of plus in English. Number one, principal plus. Number two, subordinate plus. Number three, coordinate plus. I am giving example of this. Sasha. Dibai went to market and he bought a thing. Yes, yes. Look at the blackboard. Follow me. I think you will clearly understand about pula. This is a pula. This is a pula. Please notice me. There is no consumption. There is no consumption at the beginning of this pula. But there is a consumption. At the beginning, he bought a pen. There is a consumption at the beginning of he bought a pen. So this pula and this pula are not same. The pula which is free, which can complete the meaning of the sentence without the help of other pula, they are called principal pula. Sada, the boy went to market, this is principal pula. He bought a pen, this is not principal pula because there is a conjunction before this sentence. So this pula is not principal pula. Dear student, I am going to discuss about completing sentence. Two plus makes a complex compound of a simple sentence. Two plus. Adding with two plus makes a complex compound of simple sentence. Sada, as soon as I saw him, This is a plus. But here is a conjunction. Before the sentence, I saw him. Before the sentence, there is a conjunction as soon as I. As soon as. So I can fulfill the sentence according to fulfill the meaning of the sentence. As soon as I saw him, he went away. Please notice the blackboard. Look at the blackboard. I think you clearly understand about it. As soon as I saw him, Jokoni Amitake Deklam, he went away. This is the pula and this is the pula. But there is no conjunction before that pula. And there is a conjunction before that pula. So, look.